Hello friends, welcome to Veer Electronics Private Limited. Today I am going to introduce you Veer make 400 ampere motor testing panel. It comprises of control panel, power panel cum capacitor bank panel, variac, intermediate transformer, CTs and PTs. In control panel, this is mains portion with VIF meter and dimmer output VIF meter. This is test on indication and this is power analyzer, which is useful for measurement of electrical parameters and losses of motors. This is emergency on indication. This is ampere meter for intermediate transformer input. This is ampere meter for capacitor bank output. These are test on off and variac up down push buttons respectively. This is emergency switch. These are capacitor selection switches. Power panel comprises switch gears and capacitor bank. Capacitor bank is useful for reducing input current requirement by delivering reactive power. Intermediate has different tappings of voltage according to requirement. Let's perform the test. Here, for demonstration purpose, motor is connected. Press test start push button and increase the variac push button. Here you can see we have applied approx 345 volt and you can observe all the electrical parameters like voltage, no load current, power, power factor, apparent power, reactive power and frequency. Thank you.